the illegal economic sanctions imposed on Zimbabwe by the United States and the European Union violate fundamental principles of the United Nations Charter on state sovereignty and non-interference in the domestic affairs of a sovereign state. Shame, 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 we say to the United States of America. Shame, 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 we say to Britain and its allies who have continued to impose sanctions, illegal sanctions upon our people. Zimbabwe is for Zimbabweans. So.